An old lady says to her husband, "My nipples are hot today as they were 50 years ago." Her husband says, "They ought to be. Because, one is in your coffee and the other is in your oatmeal."
Yeah.